The town of Pulaski is looking to rehabilitate more homes destroyed in the 2011 tornado. The town won a $1 million community block development grant. The goal is to continue to fix more homes after a tornado hit the Kersey Bottom area. Town leaders say they'll fix 17 homes in all. Once they're assessed, construction is expected to start in late April or early May.